Hey there, this is cybersecurity and technology expert Reginald Andre, and we wanted to just make a video to let you know about a worldwide issue that's happening right now with Microsoft Outlook. So if you're using a Windows computer and you have Microsoft Outlook, there's a high chance that you have been having issues opening the application. So once you open up Microsoft Outlook, it will just seem like it crashed and closed, and you try again and it just quickly closed. So know that it's not a virus, it's actually a bug from Microsoft. About an hour ago, our office was getting flooded with phone calls saying, you know, hey, my Outlook is not working. And being that we subscribe to Microsoft Alerts, we investigated it, and we realized that, you know, it is an issue that Microsoft has said, you know what, this is something on our side, we're investigating it. So I wanted to give you two ways that you could continue working while your issue's being fixed, because right now as IT experts, there's nothing that we can do. We are actually just waiting for Microsoft to resolve the issue. So if you have your emails on your phone, apparently that's not being affected. So you can just simply just continue to work on your emails from your phone. You can also, if you have Microsoft Office 365, you can go to portal.office365.com. And what that's gonna do, it's gonna allow you to check the web version of your email. Now, if you have a different provider, such as Network Solutions or something like that, that's gonna be different, so you'll need to check with that provider. But if you're using Office 365 Exchange, then all you have to just do is portal.office365.com. Now, for some reason, if you really, really, really need to get your Outlook client open, there is another way that you can do it, but I really would recommend for you to call your IT company, you to call us, because it does get a little techie. So I'll go ahead and on the description below, I'll go ahead and put what you, how you could fix it yourself. However, if you don't know how to get into the command prompt, if that what I just said is foreign language to you, I wouldn't even continue trying to do it, because then if something happens, you're probably not gonna know how to fix it. So your best bet is to just check your email on your phone, or check your email from the web portal. Have a good day.